Maybe I'm tired of dogmatic decree. Maybe my faith has abandoned me somehow. Maybe I don't even know what faith means. Maybe I'm doubting and questioning everything. Maybe I'm suddenly no longer sure. Maybe your faith in me was mistaken. Maybe I don't need your judgment no more.
Maybe my sin isn't so unforgivable. Maybe my sin isn't even a sin. Maybe your eyes do not show me acceptance, your disapproval not spoken out loud. Maybe I'm sick of uncomfortable silence. This is who I am, and maybe I'm proud. What do I do?
Thank you.